respect other people have for him.
Good shot at the end of his career and his teammates taking him off the field on those shoulders. Snoop Connor, the return here for the Jaguars. He'll bring it out to the 25-yard line. And Melissa standing by with Brian Young.
Yes, well, he had 14 dominant seasons in San Francisco, but you are no longer just 49er, Bryant Young. You are a Hall of Famer, Bryant Young. How does that sound to you?
It sounds great, and I'm still kind of getting used to it, but I am super thrilled and honored to be here and among so many great players that have paved the way and set a standard in our game. Such a unique brotherhood, and got a chance to sit down with a bunch of people and just talk about ball and their time and experience and their journey, and wow, I'm still taking it all in.
I'm sure you are. There is an epic photo of you after your final game at Candlestick where you are being carried off the field by your teammates, all 305 pounds of you. What do you think about when you look at this photo?
Wow, that's such an iconic photo. It really kind of encapsulates everything in terms of what a community we're a part of. And it takes the shoulders of other people to lean on, to carry you. And we do. We stand on those people's shoulders, and we're part of a community. And you just want to make sure that you do your part as a player. You're accountable to that guy, and you play hard for that guy and hope they do the same for you. But that picture really is special to me. Such an honor.
Your former coach, the 49ers, Steve Mariucci, said he told me you worked to that defense with Jerry Rice and Steve Young. Well, let's go back.